eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Haran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Haran's days are numbered.
Guys, this is Chris G. I'm back with my gaming channel, T-Dot Gameology, and I'm here doing the Dying Light. Alright, guys, so this will be walkthrough 8, I believe. Alright, guys, and we are still on chapter 4, I believe. Guys, as always, thank you for subscribing to my channel, watching my videos, liking my videos, commenting on my videos, good or bad, I don't care, guys, I appreciate it all. I haven't said that, let's do this, guys. Get the hell out of this safe zone. Guys, where are we going? This way? Yep. 800 meters. Thank you.
copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rais has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just hurry, please!
Oh shit, guys, we got one of them fast mofos. First try, guys.
Crane, how close are you?
Not close.
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Thank you.
Didn't you already do this guy?
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol.
Oh, this is where we're at. There's a guy up there.
Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together. Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
I'm getting slaughtered here, bud. Hey, look where we are. You hear that, guys? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus, come on. You put me up. Like, give me a gun, I can shoot him from right here. That's what I'm saying. Come on. Gotta be an easier way to do this.
Okay, got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Oh, geez.
I'm up here! I need your help!
Come on! Oh, shit, guys, I'm gonna die. Guys, I didn't have to kill him. That's how ridiculous that was. Guys, I'm probably gonna, oh, shit. Delete a lot of that. Fuck you then. Where is it?
Come on! I need to talk to you. I need your help finding my son Christoph.
Oh, Jesus.
You work for Rais, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along with people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Brecken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rais. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special.
Give me a gun.
Maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it.
Guys, I'm gonna end this video here because I want to cut it down because there's a lot of BS going on in there with that stupid son of a gun. Doesn't even look like he's there anymore because I took his stupid blueprint. Guys, this is crazy. So, you saw me at the top of this tower. Right? So, guys, we left off at the top of this tower. I exited the game. See how much of that video I can cut out. So I cut it down to about 20 minutes, okay, guys? So I'm just gonna pick up right here where we left off. Let's see where the hell we gotta go. So we're not returning the money. So we gotta go to the tower. Oh, Jesus. We'll just give this guy the money and then do that. Guys, we all know I hate the light. Or the night. The light. I like the light. I hate the night. These weird ass zombies and those... God, guys. Get around these guys. That's not good. There's one up there too, guys. Jesus, wonderful. Guys, I thought I was dead there. There's two of them in my way. god, guys, it's almost day. Oh, Jesus, guys. How do you miss that?
Sorry, man. No access to the upper floors.
Why?
Someone infected went full-blown. The 18th floor is a slaughterhouse now. No one's allowed in.
Looking for a side job, friend?
Actually, I'm looking for someone named Christoph. Seen him?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I've seen him around. Better go upstairs and talk to Ayo. He'll know where he is.
You know Alfie, right? He's our handyman. Sit in the workshop.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't just stand around. Do something.
Understand, guys.
And here, I've got a special deal for you.
Talk with Rais.
Okay.
What am I missing, guys? This is ridiculous.
Takes everything away.
Saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That
Jesus.
Idiot Scout sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away. It's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. Kind of related. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Cool story, bro. You're not the guy we're looking for.
You're Alfie? That's
me. Electricity, building maintenance. I keep this place running somehow. Glad you're here. I was just about to call you.
What's the problem?
Well, it's good news, bad news. The good news is that you restore the lights in the Cauldron District. The bad news is that it blew out the grid near the overpass. It's blacker than your pants pocket over there.
So, do you need it switched back on?
There are two substations. Flick, flick, you switch them on. The order doesn't matter. Then you throw the master in the main station, and it'll light up like a Christmas tree.
I think I can do it.
Of course you can do it. Any runner could do it. But there's a catch. Shutting off the lights has created a little black patch for the volatiles. Bunches of them are gathering there after sundown. So I've rigged a trap. It's already in place, all set to go. Now, if you can get in there and restore the power after it's dark, we can fry a whole lot of freaks in one shot.
After dark? That's gonna be a lot dicier.
Sure. That's why no one's volunteered for this job. But I'm thinking maybe you're a bit tougher than the rest of these guys. Just an impression.
Let's just say I'm here to help.
Really? Good intentions, huh? Hope you've got some guts, or you won't last long.
Again, guys, not the guy we're looking for. Guys, this is really disturbing.
I was in a hurry.
Mm-hmm.
Slow down, brother.
No. Where's the guy I want to see? Show me him.
Whoa, whoa, not so fast.
This is so stupid.
Fucking Rice. These men are always first to get to the drops. What's the point of the air drops? Rais takes everything away.
I wish I could hate you. Because I can't use it, so what do you mean go there?
As soon as the crate hits the ground, there's a guy in orange waiting for you.
Guys, so I don't know what's going on here, but I can't use the elevator, and we gotta get upstairs to see AO, ask about Kristoff. But if I can't get in that elevator, I can't get upstairs, guys. So I don't know. I'll have to come back in the next video and figure it out. But I appreciate all the love and support, guys. I really do. So like I said, I'll come back in the next video and try and figure this out. Alright, guys, so one love, peace out.